It'll be interesting to see what he says tonight. I mean, Steve's point is well made that, you know, he's having a presidential speech to the nation to call for a diplomatic pause on a vote that he originally asked for the network's time that he wanted to have happen and wanted to win. It's hard not to laugh at this, but this has now been reduced almost to the level of entertainment.